It's on my vision board for my maternity shoot. Yay. So I am now about to create that outfit, that bra and panty outfit. Yeah, I'm about to make that.
So today on Jasmine's Journey, I am making my maternity outfit, and everything right here was purchased off of Amazon. And yeah, let me just show you guys what I got. So first, right here, I have the Maiden Form strapless bra. And honestly, there's nothing spectacular about this bra. It also comes with these straps. And I thought I had a black bra, otherwise I just would have used that. But this is pretty sturdy. It's nice. It has pads in it. So it definitely pushes the breast up. And then I got some underwear. Hipsters. Let me see how they look. So I got like a pack of five. See, these has like a big butt. Not a big butt, but like I have some that are like thongs that I was thinking about using too. You know? So we'll see. But yeah, we'll see. Cause the butt still might sit a certain way, so that might not be bad. Okay. So then let me open it. Oh, there you go. So then I got these red roses. Let me take them out. Ooh. So basically, here they are. And I'm going to have to take them from this. And, ooh, there's my rose. Yes. Here are some leaves that come with it. And then I bought some extra because of how I was thinking about kind of designing the bra. But we'll see when we get to it. I have some glue sticks. I don't know if I actually bought these on Amazon. I may have, but I had it for a while, so I just broke it out. And then the hot glue gun to put everything on. And then these are just the excess roses that are going to be laying on the ground. So, let's get started. This is 60, guys. So I peeled all of them off the stick. That's how many came in there. And then I had these leaves, right? Plus the leaves that I purchased myself. So my intention right now is just to kind of get the layout of how I want to place everything on the bra and the panty. Like I said, I have a thong panty as well. But I'm not sure how that would look. Maybe I should try on these so that way I could just see. Yeah, that made more sense. But anyway, yeah, so that's gonna be my next task. Just seeing how I want to lay everything on the bra and the panty, and then I'll be moving on to the next step. Better, it's more what I'm going for. These black panties are giving draws, like draws, y'all. You know what I mean when I say that. Like, these are panties, these are thongs, these are draws. So yeah, but this is really good because that means I only have so much fabric that I need to be concerned about and focused on, and the other I can use my roses for. So I'm enthused. Let's do this. Came with it, and then some leaves that I bought to give it like more dimension. See how it's like, you know, the different shades of green. I really love that. And then right here on the back of the panty, I did the same thing. I still had more leaves left over, but I didn't need them. But I'm pretty sure I use them for some type of project moving forward. But anyway, so then on top of here, the roses are gonna sit. And then on top of here, the roses are gonna sit. So, I'll be back to show you that soon. So, today is the day of my maternity shoot. I know it's gonna go beautifully smooth. I have prepared myself and got myself ready, so that way today should just be smooth and easy. I got my alarm set. My alarms have been set since 4 a.m. Have I been up since 4 a.m? No, but they definitely have been set with intention. I got up around 8:30. That's when I woke up. I was so tired yesterday from making my bra and panty. So yeah, my next alarm is to get ready for my makeup appointment at 7:11.
I'm so happy and grateful.
And just so I can be prompt and on time. I got my tea already made for the morning. Y'all hear us out back there? He's so mad because I'm making him step inside instead of bringing him inside. And then right here I have 5 eggs boiling. I'm going to add some oatmeal to it. And that's going to be my breakfast this morning. I might make a smoothie too, but we'll see. But yeah, I just keep y'all updated and informed. Oh, also listening to my bioproctor affirmations. I gotta listen to 30 minutes of those a day. That's a habit I'm building for myself, and so, yeah. Hey y'all, so I'm headed to get my makeup done for my maternity shoot. Definitely very enthused, very excited. I didn't do a maternity shoot last time, so, you know, this is just exciting for me. Diamond got his haircut and got the pants that he needed. And so I already spoke that today is going smoothly. I'm early to everything I need to be early to. And it just feels good. So I just keep y'all updated.
I touched that spot for you. I do that 3 more times again. I testify for you. I told I like you, that bitch. I do it all and I'm around. You're scared to do it. I'm not. for me, I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can't lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important.
I'm here at Collab Productions, this is the studio. We just pulled up. I gotta go in and serve the girls, okay? I gotta go serve the girls and give them the things that they've been asking for. So I'm really actually excited, y'all. I can't even like put into words. I love like planning and executing my shoots and seeing how they turn out, buying the outfits, you know, and I made this one. So I'm really excited to see how it's gonna look when everything comes together. And then I was like, you know what? I know it's supposed to be maternity, but let me just add the boys. Let me just add the boys in. Go ahead and get a nice little family shot out of it, you know? Really do me a nice little big one. So, yeah. So excited. It's like I'm nervous, but it's like I'm just excited at the same time.
Y'all, I gotta go in here and get dressed. I'm so excited. Photo shooting. Maternity shooting. This is the look. I'm just in this dress. I'm gonna change it to the Rosebud and Panty. And I'll be back out in a second. Guys, this is how it turned out.
I miss the moment. You're just too important. Nobody, nobody like you do. You do.
Still worry that I wasted the best of me on you, babe. You don't care. It's just urgent. And it makes a simple change to me. I'm worried my mind. Let it go away. Think it was holding me. To the right. But it will pick up in front of me.
Look at her. Look at a woman, man. Look at her. That ain't my girl. That's my nigga. Catch me out on Ocean Drive with her. Catch me in the whip, ride with her. Sipping something, bumping big, hypnotized with her. Pray you get that job in Tampa. That's only 4 hours away. Take a car, take a plane, baby, whichever is faster. Whichever one is in a hassle. Oh, damn, yeah, man. Never knew, no, I never knew that you be a freak and a friend, too. Yeah, you into everything I'm into. I got something that I can lend you. A peace of mind, baby, come and get a peace of mind. Yeah. Say you gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude. Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do interviews. It's pitiful that when I'm with them other bitches, I pretend it's you. Oh, you work at Kohl's, you in dental school. Wife and now you folding clothes, cooking dinner too.
Guys, we just wrapped up everything. It's been a blast. Right, my hair's up in some of the vibes over there, but he's done fucking. So now, finish our session, then head back home and enjoy it. Job well done. So excited to get the pictures back and show you guys. So just stay tuned and enjoy the journey.
Oh, I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Whoa, whoa. Girl, I know you feel me, yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, so much to live for, too, baby. Whoa. Let's not rush into it now. Let's not rush into it.